Aviat Networks is a worldwide leader in microwave networking. We've delivered over 1 million systems in 170 countries, providing network solutions to mobile operators, to government agencies, utilities, basically public safety customers. Our problem was a lack of end-to-end information from a customer perspective. We lacked the tools, the capabilities worldwide to track what we were doing. Due to this disjointed manual approach to information management, we really never had a complete picture of our customer networks. And by not having that picture, it's very difficult for us to solve critical customer issues in a timely manner. We decided the best approach was to address specific steps in the process, automate it, digitize the information, and then use that to manage going forward. We started working with JourneyApps specifically on a site survey process, which was basically a major priority for us because we do hundreds of these worldwide on a monthly basis. In the old world, the methods were all manual. We would capture data on paper, somebody would go out to site and take pictures, then they'd have to come back to their office and put a complete report together, basically stored on someone's computer, never to be seen again. So we started with some general requirements, and where JourneyApps came in was taking those general requirements and quickly turning them into something useful. From there, they worked with us in the field to take the prototype to something in production. We were able to go from, we think we'd like to do this, to, oh, that's exactly what I wanted. We've become big proponents of the JourneyApps agile iterative development process. It has really allowed us to go from concept to a solution in a very short time frame. My field engineers have worked hand in hand with JourneyApps developers so that we now have something even better than we imagined we would get. This has really allowed us to steer the solution quickly toward the business outcome we needed. The ROI on the site survey application alone has been outstanding. We've been able to take something that was taking 12 to 16 hours down to around 4 hours. We've been able to reduce our own site time by 30%. We've also been able to solve our consistency problem. The JourneyApps site survey now guides the engineer through the process. We've also been able to reduce our repeat site visits by using the JourneyApps solution. Basically, it provides us a real-time collaborative expert. Photos taken on-site are uploaded to the cloud in real time. This allows collaboration between the folks on-site and our remote experts, so that allows us to give immediate feedback to the folks in the field, ensuring the job is done right the first time. After completing the site survey app, we started immediately adding more apps. We've now added the path survey, installation, closeout package, preventative maintenance, just to name a few. This has allowed us to achieve a digital transformation. We've taken small bites in the form of digitizing components of our services processes. And those small bites, we're building into an ecosystem of applications to cover the full spectrum of services that we offer. Interconnecting the apps has allowed us to share data across the ecosystem. That also means that we have a complete view of the information across our services processes. This view is critical for operational support by our technical support teams or even the customer. We believe the approach of building interconnected ecosystem of apps over time is a vastly superior approach to digital transformation compared to what I call the Big Bang approach, where you try to build one big system that solves everything. In pretty much any company, executive management is familiar with the Big Bang approach of delivering applications and how painful that can be. There's nothing about the JourneyApps approach that reflects traditional IT development. You know, there wasn't the multiple team meetings and long requirement discussions and lengthy development, you know, on and on that you have with the Big Bang approach. Given that we capture the data more consistently and end to end, we can now do analytics on that data much more effectively. Aviat is leveraging this approach to data management under a broader umbrella called Aviat Cloud. It is an end-to-end approach to designing, selling, delivering, supporting a customer's microwave network. JourneyApps has been a strong partner in this transition. From a customer perspective, we now deliver a better service, more effectively, more timely, and with a higher level of quality than we've ever been able to before.